I think most of you will know the story of Icarus, the winged human who was reaching for the sun but died in a tragic accident. I think his story represents mine very well. I too was reaching for the sun. I too failed. And I too died in a tragic accident. But the true story is what happens afterward. Do you know what happens after death? Do you know how it feels if you want to enter the gates of heaven but you are denied access? If you have not deemed good enough, valuable enough, to enter paradise? Of course, you know. We all know. We fall. And once we are done falling, we find ourselves at the very bottom. Some at the very end and some at the very beginning of their own journey.